everyone. Welcome to the class. It is our science class. Today we will learn how we can keep ourselves clean and fit. Keeping clean and fit. Today we will learn this chapter. So to keep ourselves clean, the first step comes is to brush our teeth. Whenever we wake up from the morning, we have to brush our teeth at first, right? So, why we should brush our teeth? Teeth are very important. It helps us to bite, to chew food. That's why teeth are very important to us, right? So, whenever we eat something, small food particles stuck inside our teeth. Whenever we eat something, small food particles stuck inside our teeth. And it stays there after completing our meal also. So what it will happen? What it will do if the food particle stays inside our teeth? What it will do? Then small living things called germs. Germs will eat that food from our teeth, and then they will leave acid. And that acid will create a hole in our teeth. Like this video, can you see this? This acid is creating a hole in our teeth. This is called decaying cavities, right? This is called tooth decay or cavities. And now, what we have to do? That's why it will give us a toothache. So, to avoid these things, we have to brush our teeth properly at least for 2 minutes every time. We have to brush our teeth in the morning and also before going to bed at night. After completing our meal, we have to brush our teeth. After every meal, we have to rinse our mouth to avoid that also. How we have to brush our teeth? In an up and down motion and in a circular motion. Circular, round and round. How you have to brush our teeth? You can see this video. You have to open your mouth and then brush carefully and very gently. You don't have to rush. You have to brush it carefully and gently. Okay? So this is how you can brush your teeth. Now, not only brushing can help us, we have to do few other things also. After waking up from the sleep, we have to go to the toilet and we have to flush the toilet. Like this video, we have to flush the toilet. Very careful to flush, okay? Remember this thing that you have to flush the toilet, okay? Then you have to wash your hands with soap or hand wash. After using a toilet, we have to wash our hands, right? Then we have to rinse water in our eyes, splash water. And we have to clean the corner of our eye. This video is showing you, right? We have to clean the corners of our eye. Then we have to brush our teeth. And after that, we have to take a bath. We have to take a bath. Bathing makes us fresh and good. So we have to take a bath every day. Okay? We have to take a bath. We have to wash our hair with shampoo. And you have to use the soap for the body and clean water. Okay? After washing ourselves, that means after taking a bath, we have to wear clean clothes. We have to wear clean and neat and clean clothes. Okay? We have to cut our nails every week. And we have to comb our hair also. We have to comb our hair, cut our nails every week. Right? And what else we have to do? We have to eat good food, healthy food. See, our teeth help us to bite and chew, right? If we eat junk food and sweets and chocolates, then the germs will attack and then we will have cavities. So, we have to eat healthy food, fruits, salads and milk. Milk is very important for our teeth. Milk makes our teeth stronger. Okay, so we have to drink milk and fruits, vegetables. Okay, and we have to avoid the junk food and sweets and chocolate. What next? What we have to do? We have to wash our hands every meal, after and before every meal. Before the meal we have to wash, and after the meal also we have to wash. We should not bite our finger, because the dirt and germs that stuck in our nails, it will go inside and give us a stomach pain. So we should not bite our nails, okay? We have to cut it regularly. So these are the things we have to follow to keep ourselves clean and fit, okay? To make ourselves clean, we have to follow these steps. What are the steps? Are written here. Okay, these are the steps we have to follow. Thank you for watching.